The city of Ashland, located on the shores of Lake Superior in northern Wisconsin, is bursting with color thanks to the work of two local artists. Sue Martinson started painting murals with fellow artist Kelly Meredith 21 years ago when they received a grant for downtown's first historical mural. Today, the city is full of their work depicting people and events from the community's history.
I do mural tours, and quite often the tourists will say to me when they're done, "Oh my goodness, I didn't know Ashland had such fabulous history." And I tell them, your community has fabulous history. You just haven't paid attention to it.
Although they're sights to behold on their own, the murals are packed with so much culture and history that Martinson recommends taking the tour or referencing a printed guide.
We started referring to them as our outdoor museums, which is really what they are. I like to think that these people and these buildings really still exist, and that they will just step off the wall and tell somebody a story.
As Martinson likes to say, the walls are alive with the past here in Ashland. And with such a deep history, there are so many more stories still waiting to be told.
People will say to me, "Well, you should be painting in New York or Chicago." No, people from Chicago should be coming here and finding out what the history of a small town is like.
And now you know your Wisconsin.